हेलो स्टूडेंट, मायसेल्फ मिस घाडी मनीषा, असिस्टेंट प्रोफेसर, डिपार्टमेंट ऑफ जूलॉजी, आर्ट्स कॉमर्स एंड साइंस कॉलेज सोनी, डिस्ट्रिक्ट अहमदनगर। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू एक्सप्लेन द लास्ट टॉपिक फ्रॉम द एनिमल इकोलॉजी, दैट इज एनिमल इंटरेक्शन। सो फर्स्ट वील एक्सप्लेन रिगार्डिंग इट्स इंट्रोडक्शन। What is ecology? Ecology is a branch of science that deals with the study of distribution and abundance of organism in the ecosystem and their interaction with the environment. So this is just the definition of ecology. The environment includes both abiotic and biotic factors. Abiotic means physical or living factors. Non-living factors, and biotic means biological or living factors. So environment compose both the biotic and abiotic factor. Means physical factors or non-living factors are nutrients, carbon dioxide, water, and critical factor such as temperature, wind, pH, etc. So this is the abiotic factors of the environment which are essential for the growth and survival of living organism. So these factors change the species composition. Since the living organism is the physical or abiotic factors, ultimately there is a influence of these physical factors on the composition of the species. So this ultimately influences the species composition in the environment. So the physical factors are responsible for the species composition. And while abiotic or living factors include the organic molecules and cells are most diverse. So biotic factors which are composed of the organic molecules and easily changeable the part of ecosystem. Means all living organisms in an ecosystem are interdependent to each other. That is the plants, animals of the microorganism which forms the living factors of the ecosystem and are interdependent from the one another for the growth or survival in the environment. So animal interaction means positive and negative association between two species, means animal interact with each other in the complex ways. So there are various types of interaction between the different species. Then most of the involved resources and consumer. Resources means something such as a food, water, habitat, sunlight or prey. They are required by the organism to perform the function such as a growth or reproduction. And consumer means organism that consumes a resource such as a predators, herbivores and detritivores. So together with the interaction which are occurring even with the source or resource and the consumer, the physical environment is also playing a great role, or habitat respective the land or the water or atmosphere also serve as the physical environment which is also important for the growth and survival of the different organism. So this is the introduction of the animal interaction. So basically four types of animal interaction, how the participating species are affected by the interaction, they include: the first is a competitive interaction. Competitive interaction means two or more species that are interdependent for the same resources. dependent for the same resources. In this interaction, both the species involved are negatively affected. Means competitive interaction are in many cases indirect, such as when two species both consume the same resource but do not directly interact with each other. For example, interaction between lion and hyenas. So in this example, both the species feed on the same prey. They negatively affect to each other, and by reducing the amount of the of that prey. So one species may have trouble hunting in an area and where the other is already present. This is also called as a competitive interaction. The second type is a consumer resource interaction. Consumer resource interaction means individual from one species consume individual from another species. Means, for example, interaction including predator prey interaction and herbivorous plant interaction. Means consumer resource interaction affect the species involved in the different ways. In another example, consumer resource interaction would be lion eating a zebra or a zebra feeding on grass. In first example, the zebra is the resource, and in second example, zebra is a consumer. This is the consumer resource interaction. Third type, detritivore detritus interaction. Means species that consumes the dead or decomposing organic matter of another species. This interaction is a positive for the consumer species. It has no impact on the resource species because it is already dead. For example, small creatures like millipedes, slugs, wood lice and sea cucumbers. So decomposing plants and animal matter, they play an important role in the maintaining the health of ecosystem. Fourth type is a mutualistic interaction. Mutualistic interaction means interaction in which both species resource and consumer benefit from the interaction. For example, this is the relationship between plants and pollinators. So in exchange for this service, animals such as bees and butterflies are food in the form of pollen or nectar. This interaction is beneficial for both species, that is the plants and animals. So this is the types of animal interaction. So next point is a competition. So competition for food, moisture, space. There are two types of competition. First is a interspecific competition and second is a intraspecific competition. The first, interspecific competition. Interspecific competition means this competition for the different species or population is also called as a interspecific competition. Means competition between the members of different population for living space, better feeding, that means the better breeding place. So is also called as a interspecific competition. During this process, the each of the two population of interaction affects the other population in attempt to reach out the resource which are in short supply in the given area. Next type is a intraspecific competition. Intraspecific competition means this competition is a individual of the same species in the same population. In this, most of association are beneficial to the species and to the individual, but under extreme condition may prove to be the harmful. The association may be either temporary or permanent, affecting for the following biological environmental factors, that is the competition for food, means population increases, the competition among the individual of the same species also increases and is increased continuously till the capacity. Next is the competition for space, moisture, light and protection, means too many plants or animals are present in a limited area, and then there may be a struggle for space, moisture, light and protection in addition to the food. Next is a competition between the sexes, means to the animals may travel long distance for the opposite sex, then creating an ecological factor during the their journey. In other instance, the competition of several members of one sex for limited number of the opposite sex, that means the intraspecific competition. Next point is a beneficial association. Beneficial association means both species are benefited to each other. Means the animals are particular community live in a particular geographical area and by specific environment factors. The place where the animal normally live is known as their habitat. For example, freshwater habitat, desert habitat, parasitic habitat, different types of habitats of animals. Basically, there are four types of beneficial association. The first is a commensalism. Commensalism means an association between two organisms in which one benefits and the other neither benefit nor harm is also called as a commensalism, means relationship between individuals of two species in which one species obtain food or other benefits from the other without either harming. This is also called as a commensalism. Simple example, for a bird making a nest in a tree, so the tree provides shelter and protection to the bird without getting harmed or affected by the bird. This is the simple example of the commensalism. The next example is a association between suckerfish or remora fish. We can see the suckerfish is a powerful and fast moving host such as a shark. Means suckerfish is a parasite and a shark is a host. Next association is a mutualism. Mutualism means an association between both the individuals are benefited to each other. For example, mutualism found in between bees and the flowers. That means bees fly from flower. That means bees fly from flower to flower in search of nectar, and which they transfer into the food, which benefits this insect. On the other hand, the bees are placed on a flower. Particles of a pollen to their body. Such particles are transported to the other flowers and resulting the plant pollination. So this relation between bees and flowers is a symbiosis. सिम्बायोसिस मीन्स बोथ द इंडिविजुअल्स आर बेनिफिटेड टू ईच अदर. इन द प्रोसेस ऑफ गोइंग फ्रॉम वन फ्लावर टू अनदर फ्लावर एज द कलेक्ट द पोलन एंड सम पोलन इज पिक अप फ्रॉम द वन फ्लावर एंड एक्सीडेंटली ड्रॉप ऑन अनदर फ्लावर रिजल्ट्स इन द पॉलिनेशन इज ओवरऑल द म्यूचुअलिज्म. सो अनदर एग्जाम्पल फंगा एंड अल्गी. फंगा एंड अल्गी बेनिफिशियल टू इच अदर. अल्गी प्रिपेयर फूड फॉर फंगाई विच इट प्रिपेयर बाय द फोटोसिंथेसिस एंड फंगाई प्रोवाइड द शेल्टर एंड एब्सॉर्ब द मिनरल न्यूट्रिएंट्स एंड वॉटर फॉर द अल्गी. दिस इज द सिम्बायोटिक रिलेशनशिप. सो दिस इज द बेनिफिशियल असोसिएशन. नेक्स्ट इज अ एंटागोनिस्टिक असोसिएशन. एंटागोनिस्टिक असोसिएशन मीन्स वन इंडिविजुअल इज बेनिफिटेड एंड अदर इज अ हार्म और इंजर. दिस असोसिएशन मीन्स एंटागोनिस्टिक असोसिएशन. देर आर टू टाइप्स ऑफ एंटागोनिस्टिक असोसिएशन. द फर्स्ट इज ए पैरासाइटिज्म एंड सेकंड इज ए प्रेप्रिडेशन. द फर्स्ट पैरासाइटिज्म. पैरासाइटिज्म मीन्स पैरासाइट मीन्स बिसाइड द फूड मीन्स वन हु ईट्स एट अनादर और वन हु लिव एट अनादर एक्सपेंसेस. दैट मीन्स द पैरासाइटिज्म. वी कैन सी इन पिक्चर हेड लाइज ऑन हेड ऑफ मैन. इन दिस एग्जाम्पल द हेड लाइज इज अ पैरासाइट एंड मैन इज अ होस्ट. मीन्स हेड लाइज सक द ब्लड फ्रॉम द मैन. इन अनदर एग्जाम्पल मलेरियल पैरासाइट. मलेरियल पैरासाइट मीन्स प्लाज्मोडियम इन द रेड ब्लड सेल्स ऑफ द मैन. सो द पैरासाइट होस्ट रिलेशनशिप इज कॉल्ड एज अ पैरासाइटिज्म. मीन्स पैरासाइट इज ऑलवेज बेनिफिटेड इन द असोसिएशन एंड होस्ट इज इंजर और हार्म. व्हेन पैरासाइट लिव्स ऑन द सर्फेस ऑफ द बॉडी ऑफ द होस्ट एंड इट इज कॉल्ड एज अ एक्टोपैरासाइट. फॉर एग्जाम्पल हेड लाउस, टिक्स, माइट्स, बेडबग्स. एंड व्हेन द पैरासाइट लिव्स इनसाइड द बॉडी ऑफ द होस्ट इज कॉल्ड एज अ एंडोपैरासाइट. फॉर एग्जाम्पल द मलेरियल पैरासाइट. नेक्स्ट असोसिएशन इज अ प्रेप्रिडेशन. प्रेप्रिडेशन मीन्स प्रिडेशन इज अ बायोलॉजिकल इंटरेक्शन वेयर वन ऑर्गेनिज्म इज अ प्रिडेटर किल्स एंड इट्स ऑर्गेनिज्म मीन्स प्रे इज ऑल्सो कॉल्ड एज अ प्रेप्रिडेशन. मीन्स द प्रिडेशन इज हेल्पफुल इन द रेगुलेशन ऑफ पॉप्युलेशन साइज. फॉर एग्जाम्पल प्रिडेटर लायन इज एन एनिमल दैट अटैक kills and feeds on another organism means deer. We can see in this picture it represent a carnivorous habitat. The predator typically hunts live the prey and which it kill the outright and its flesh or drinks the blood. The predation is commonly associated with the idea of strong attacking and the weak. For example, lion feeding upon deer. So predation is helpful in the regulation of population size. So that's all about the animal interaction. Thank you.